Hello friends, welcome to Cat Tips.
In this video, I am going to explain how to hide subscribers count from users in your channel. Usually we do this when we have a very less number of subscribers. That is, if users see that we are having a very less number of subscribers, there is a chance to users to not to subscribe your channel. So we do this usually in the time of beginning of the channel. So let's see how to do this. So first of all, sign into your YouTube account. So it's got signed in, and take the YouTube Studio. Okay, here is a dashboard, you can see it over here. Okay, and next take any of the videos from the channel videos. You can see the number of subscribers is visible for the users. Here 87 subscribers, that is visible for the users for now. So we are going to hide this channel count, subscribers channel count from the users. So take the settings tab, and inside that take channel, and over there advanced settings. And inside that we have a subscriber count, display number of people subscribed to my channel is ticked. Untick that, and we can save the change by clicking save button. And here the settings are saved, so that here the subscribers count is hided now. So you can see it over here, the subscribers count is no more visible, that is it will be hide from the users from this settings change onwards. So this is how we can hide the subscribers count in your channel. This is how it works, and inside dashboard you can see the all the details.